on bass guitar. Ivan Neville from Neville Brothers on keys. Joe Bonamassa playing on this very track, Train. Robert Randolph playing guitar. Bernard Purdy, the most recorded drummer in the history, playing the jazz record. Delphi Marsalis, incredible jazz artist, playing and producing the jazz record. So it's a really great trilogy, triple CD, and a lot of great musical styles in it. We're gonna play a few songs, starting off with a song, She Was a Doorman. She was a doorman, and she really was. This is a true story. Check it out. Take care.